Inside, bumping it outside, Bo across the 40 to the 42, and he has Isaac on the line on defense. Backus steps up, gets away from one tackler, finds a guy dragging across Christ. Play action, rolling to his right, throwing downfield, has his man open, complete inside the 20, inside the 15, and a Simmons back. Moore's on the left side, now they float it to kick Logan at the 5, hit and knocked down. He is near. Bo gets the handoff, waits, fouls forward, stretches, touchdown. It is a 6-6, and now 7-7. And he's bumped, he's caught, and it is a sack back. Savannah-Witz back to throw, straight drop, has some time, steps up, fires across there, and tipped away and broken up by this to the left side, one to the right side. Backus looking, Backus on the quarterback keeper, throws at the last minute, and finds his man, Terry Woolley. Logan, keeper by the quarterback, and a Simmons pick first and 10 play action, looking to throw downfield, 3-4 receivers down, throws it downfield, a high jump, and a catch at the 21-yard line by Jaylon
receivers to the left, hand off to Peyton, gets it outside, outruns it, turns a corner inside the 15, inside the 10, and go from 3, Peyton gets it again, Peyton finds his way, and Peyton is into the end zone for his first touchdown of the night on a 3-yard run.
Once, line set, snap, kick up.
Now Davis to the left, gets the handoff, runs wide, and then cuts back at the 45, and then there's the scrum, they'll bullet to the left, two to the right side, five out, they go in an out pattern, there's the pick, and out of bounds after the pick, UT Martins, Zacharius Stevens, got it, the linebacker, Lyles back to throw, waiting for it, has some time, feels the pressure, and will be caught, straight drop, inside the five, steps up, throws it in, out of the, and flats, and incomplete. And they run behind Williams. Skyhawk stretch him out and knock him down at the 30. Back to throw, back as here they come, dragging across the middle. Dowell at the 50, 45, and runs transfer into the belly of DJ Davis. Davis over the Lyles to DJ Davis. Davis runs it up in there and then drug down at the 30. Moore on the right side. We come to him at the 35, at the 40, and gets a Lyles looking, comes out on the right side or left side, finds Lenore. Davis on the carry. Yep. Davis turns right into a defender. Try to pull UT Martins. They do free play. They float it to the corner. There's a battle in the end zone and tapped away and out of bounds.
Puts DJ Davis in motion to the sweep to the right side. Flag on the play.
Back off here. Lyles and a screen. Caught by Davis and then knocked down. That's third and four from the 15. Turning out, catching it is Jaylon. Cuts down the sideline. Out of the gun. Throwing downfield. Almost a pick. Man in motion. They fake the jet sweep. Backus looking to throw down the sideline. Peyton, Logan Peyton caught it. 47. The Skyhawks low snap. Backus picks it up. Goes to the right side on the out pattern to Jaylon Moore. Complete another Simmons bank course. Here they come. Hand off to Peyton. Route side dives across the 30.
Wow.
Oh, no, he didn't go down. Backus, screen left side to Williams. Williams gets past one man, two men inside the 15. Cuts back, hit from behind, and slapped down at the 11.